Hi everyone, doing one of these again, except this time they're hybrids. If you haven't seen the previous video about drawing ChatGPT generated dragons, go check it out. Otherwise, I've got nothing to say.
It's not easy having yourself a good time. Greasing up those pets and feathers, watching out they don't fall out of fucking kiss you both at the same time.
Monster party, eyes of yellow, scales and feathers, tails and tethers, turn the lights off.
This is Vine, the leafwing rainwing hybrid, pronouns they them. ChatGPT describes Vine as having leaf-like wings and scales varying from vibrant emerald to deep forest green. They have iridescent shimmering blue and brilliant purple underscales and undersides of their wings. They have vine-like patterns on their scales and have striking amber eyes. They have long slender limbs and a lithe, agile build. Vine's personality is vibrant and energetic, and they like exploring. They have a deep connection with nature, but no leaf speak. They are playful and mischievous, and they often play pranks on others with their camouflage abilities. Despite their whimsicality, Vine has a strong sense of duty, and though they enjoy others' company, they also enjoy being alone. They are quite ambiverted. Here's the backstory I wrote for them. Vine lives in the Pierian rainforest. Their mother was a leafwing, and their father was a rainwing. In typical Rainwing parent fashion, their father is absent and Vine never knew him. Their mother, a former member of the Poisonwing faction of Leafwings, moved to the rainforest because it reminded her of home without the danger. She tried to raise Vine to be strong and independent and had them go to school with other Leafwing families in the rainforest, but they often goofed off in classes and eventually she relented and let Vine learn with the other Rainwings. Vine has a deep respect for their mother and appreciates her far more than they let on. They don't have many close friends, but they don't have any real enemies either.
Can't they take it? Should be stronger. Books abandoned, breathe the water. Mind distracted, sons and daughters out for slaughter. Turn the lights off.
Thank you.
nights off. Sleepy child, spark desire, walk the fire.
This is Cole, the Mudwing-Skywing hybrid, pronouns she-her. She's described as having the sturdy build of a mudwing, with scales the color of rich, damp earth, accentuated by streaks of fiery orange and red. Her wings are broad and muscular, and have a gradient of deep brown to vibrant crimson, with flecks of gold along the edges. She has golden eyes, and her claws are sharp and well-maintained. She is loyal and protective, with a fiery spirit. She's adventurous, but also very level-headed. Despite her imposing appearance, she likes taking care of dragonettes and teaching them. Here's the backstory I wrote for her. Cole was born to a Mudwing mother and Skywing father. The two were close allies in the War of Sandwing Succession, and both were quite open about their relationship, despite disapproval from higher-ups. They somehow managed to not get fired, and after the war they started living in Possibility, where they had Cole. She didn't have any siblings, unfortunately, so she spent a lot of time with her cousins. Cole was raised with the military rigor expected from her parents, and thrived in the environment, although she did get rebellious as a teenager, as most teenagers do. She had always dreamed of joining the military as a child, but when she got older and her parents told her how terrible war actually was, she changed her mind and started working at a daycare center. She loved it there and has worked there ever since. Physique of a sandwing with pale gold and sandy brown scales. She has vibrant splashes of color on her wings and tail in rich green, brilliant blue, and fiery red. Her eyes are turquoise and she has sharp pointed claws and a slender tail. She is vivacious, adventurous, and eager to explore. She is playful and mischievous and enjoys the unexpected. She is resilient and adaptable but has a love for beauty and creativity. Here's the backstory I wrote. Prickly Pear's mother, a sandwing, fell in love with a rainwing that had stumbled through the magic portal tunnel thingy, and then the two got married and had Prickly Pear. Her father stayed in the desert for a while, but he moved back to the rainforest after some time, since he couldn't really stay in the desert environment for long. Her parents aren't divorced, they just live in different places. Prickly Pear switches between each parent every month, and the three have surprisingly made it work. But yeah, that's about it. These designs will be going up for sale on DeviantArt for, I don't know, probably about 50 points each. Something in that range. But yeah, if you enjoyed this, subscribe. All around.